It's our honor to recognize the ministry and the retirement of the Executive Director of Rockford Area Lutheran Ministries, Ms. Muriel Heinke. And if she would please come up on stage over by my podium. Rockford Area Lutheran Ministries is a coalition of Lutheran churches in the Rockford area, I think 22?
Some days.
Yeah. No offense, Pastor Myers. About 22, and I think it's Rockford Area Lutheran Ministries is 27 years old?
Yes, it is.
And she has been the executive director for 26. So in many ways, you're the founder of that organization. And let me just mention a few of the programs that has touched so many lives. The construction of and funding for 15 Habitat for Humanity homes in the Rockford area. That's a significant matter. Divorce recovery groups, marriage preparation seminars, single fellowship groups. Realms got the grant from the ELCA for the National Identity Project in 2000, and it was one of the largest identity projects in the country, where we were able to run ads on the television, newspaper, yellow pages, bus signs, movie theater advertising, for about a two-year period of time about the work and ministry and identity of the Lutheran Church. Is terrific. One of the recent projects with Zion Development Corporation is Katie's Cup Coffee Bar, where members of churches gather, leaders from the community gather to bring the community together for healing and justice and wholeness. You have done great work through Realms and just being a leader in our Lutheran community. We're so proud of what you have done, and we know you got a ton of things left to do in the future. So, Muriel, God bless you. Thank you. Well done, good and faithful servant.
Please. Some of you don't know me, and so I want to tell you straight off that the 26 years that I served as director, I've always done in a very quiet, dignified way. Because I want you to have a really good impression. This has been a wonderful day of reflection and remembering of the past 25 years of the Northern Illinois Synod. And I can't help but think about the same times through Rockford Area Lutheran Ministries. I have been greatly blessed to participate, to be called as a leader in this organization. What wonderful adventures we have had. What wonderful people I have met who have been supportive and creative and been visionaries and been good friends. I am so grateful for those friends. And all I can wish for the future of Lutheran Ministries is that we continue to think in a visionary way, to dream the dreams, to bring our congregations together in partnership, to make Christ known in our community through creative ministries and service. I thank you so much. I thank you, Bishop.
Thank you.